And just into the West 2 newsroom, deputies have identified a woman who was shot and killed in Orlando. They say 29-year-old Sierra Polson was shot inside of a home close to 10 o'clock last night along Greenleaf Drive. Detectives believe the shooting was domestic in nature. They say they know who the suspect is and they are actively looking for him now. We will, of course, keep you updated on that case.